Transportation to me on many different levels represents freedom. We have developed so many different technologies to allow transportation to get better and better and better. But there's a long way to go.
At Amazon, we handle millions of packages that require a complex choreography of every type of machinery and transportation you can imagine, and some you may not have thought about before. While we have thousands of robots working with people daily, it's the people behind the technology who are constantly transforming the delivery experience for our customers and the communities we're a part of. Our transportation infrastructure supports more than the products you buy online. We leverage our systems to transport millions of units of essential items to disaster relief zones, PPE and medical supplies to first responders, meals from farms and food banks to families, devices and school supplies to students, and so many more every single day. These are the most important deliveries we make. If you could innovate to change someone's life, what would you deliver?
With folds and flourishes, bold colors and characters, our team uses tools and technology to transport us to innovative universes. Through film, we unleash the unlimited, adapting and expanding what we see in the real world, but unbound by the limitations of what is real today. Some call us futurists. At Lucasfilm, we do often feel like we're designing maps for future worlds, redefining infrastructure, reimagining transportation, and bridging cultures. If your dreams could appear before you, what would they look like?
At Boeing, we're innovating today for a better tomorrow. Boeing teams across the globe continue to transform how we design and build our products. From commercial aircraft to cargo air vehicles, our systems enable us to work more efficiently and improve the environmental performance of our products and operations. To meet the demands of our ever-changing world, Boeing drives innovation in technology that will transform transportation and mobility as we know it. We're investing and partnering across industry to develop safe and sustainable autonomous aircraft and supporting technologies that will radically shift the status quo and will surely offer newfound freedoms bound only by your imagination. What innovations would you like to see take flight?
Wireless technology, powered by our ideas, has been a hallmark of enabling people around the globe to stay connected no matter where they travel. And you should never underestimate the power of your network. Underdeveloped locations suddenly became connected, and smartphone solutions led to transformative breakthroughs, helping resolve systemic issues and empowering innovative pathways out of health crises and poverty. With 5G, AI, supercomputing, and intelligent sensing, another revolution is at our fingertips. The technology you're using today is evidence of our innovation mindset that continues to show up in unlikely places and led to our collaboration with NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratories. They said, "Let's dare mighty things. Let's fly a helicopter on Mars." And today, years later, that helicopter is Ingenuity. Autonomous vehicles, communication across millions of miles, and pioneering space exploration all require thinking that is out of the box and sometimes even off this planet. Are you ready to explore the unknown?
They say the view from the stratosphere changes everything you think about this little blue planet, its environment and ecology. Some might even say it's a small world after all. And when your goals are galactic and your horizons shift, then maybe there'll come a time when you trade engineering for Walt Disney Imagineering. And you'll discover that a walk in our parks can take you all the way to the stars. To us at Walt Disney Imagineering, transportation means creating new ways to immerse yourself in new worlds. How would you go? Where would you go? And where would you land?
And no matter where you drive, ride, fly, or glide, we've grown to understand that the best things about us is our collaborative community, ourselves, and each other. The strength of all of us depends on the strength of each one of us. At FedEx, we're trusted to carry lots of different shapes to tons of amazing places. More than 220 countries and territories, in fact. There's nothing more important we could have been doing recently than delivering temperature-sensitive vaccines to millions of people. They say, if you want to go fast, go alone. But when you want to go far, go together. We have big dreams of helping you go very, very far. And when we were transporting vital PPE to frontline workers, guess who was right there with us?
Transportation is an absolutely critical piece of all of our lives, and we've got to make it better, we've got to make it safer, we've got to make it more available to everybody, and we've got to expand the capability. We want to cross continents in minutes, not hours. I built the iBot to give back independence and freedom to the disabled community. I made segways so that people could cruise around without the burden of something as big as a car. I build helicopters because the ability to just lift yourself up and apparently defy gravity, it is so liberating to me. And I think today's kids that embrace technology will continue to raise the bar and make better forms of transportation. They'll make forms that are more environmentally friendly. They'll make ones that are more energy efficient, more cost effective, faster, and capable of dealing with whole new environments that we can only dream about now. Through teams, mentorship, internships, and scholarships.
FIRST is more than a game.
We've seen you rise before.
We've witnessed your resilience firsthand.
Let this be a year of firsts. Let this be your year.
A year in which you plant your feet and find your wings.
It's time to be transported. It's time to go full speed ahead.
We need you.
The countdown is now.
Together, we're driving first, forward.
Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Let's go.